Hi, I'm Carol Angrisani. If you have a Fido or Fluffy at home, you're probably paying closer attention to the type of pet food you buy. I'll discuss some brands that are both affordable and contain premium wholesome ingredients. Speaking of ingredients, you may be reading the labels of your household cleaners a bit more carefully these days. In today's edition of How to Shop Smarter, I'll explain how to choose an eco-friendly cleaner. We'll be right back.
One of the most famous sculptors in the world is the Thinker. For ages, people have wondered exactly what he was thinking about. Some say he's thinking about the meaning of life. Others say he's contemplating the billions of stars and planets in the universe. But we know better. The Thinker is pondering how to save money at the supermarket. The answer, of course, is quite simple. The answer is store brands. Those great products that retailers offer with their own brand on it. Just as good as more expensive national brands, but better prices. Now that's not so complicated. Store brands. The Thinker knows.
Welcome back. Nearly 70% of U.S. households have a pet. One of the most important purchasing decisions for pet owners is the type of food they will give to their four-legged friends. A big trend today in cat and dog food is simple ingredients and no artificial flavors, colors, or preservatives. That's why there are more premium brands like this one sold at Walmart. It's called Pure Balance. It's made with added vitamins, minerals, and other nutrients. The first ingredient in this recipe is U.S. farm-raised chicken. What's more, it doesn't have fillers, artificial flavors, preservatives, or colors. Plus, it's grain-free, corn-free, wheat-free, and soy-free. It also has antioxidants, like vitamins E and C, to help support a healthy immune system. Petco's Wholehearted store brand line of cat and dog food is wholesome as well. It's free from artificial ingredients, grain, corn, soy, and wheat. Plus, it contains canine and feline probiotics to help maintain digestive health. As you can see on the label of this cat food, it has omega-3 fatty acids to promote a healthy coat. Wholehearted is specialized for all ages, breeds, and sizes. Wording on the front of the can clearly shows that this flavor is for adult cats. Petco is so committed to natural pet food that last year it removed from its shelf all dog and cat food products that do not meet its nutrition standards. This is Koshiba. It's a premium store brand cat food line from discount grocer Lidl. You've heard of Pate cat food? Well, this pet food is so light and fluffy that Lidl calls it mousse. What's also unique about Koshiba is that the Atlantic cod used in this recipe was responsibly sourced. That means it comes from a fishery that takes steps to reduce the impact to other marine animals. A logo on the front of the package shows that it has received sustainability certification from the Marine Stewardship Council. So you can feel good knowing you're giving your cat good nutrition while protecting a marine environment as well. So whether it's a premium cat food or dog food, you can shop the pet food aisle today like you would for the human members of your family. Next, I'll tell you how to shop smarter for green cleaning products. We'll be right back.
Washington, Jefferson, Adams. You can read the founders' names in the history books, but one name that you may not find is Selwyn Douglas, spelled with two O's. While the others may be the fathers of this country, Douglas was the father of store brands. There, in his small shop in Concord, Massachusetts, he sold food and beverages, household necessities, and health remedies. You could buy directly from the big barrels inside his store or choose the things you needed from his shelves. They all came with his store's guarantee of quality. They were priced fairly, too. And when he wrapped up your items, he signed his name right on the packing paper, so you would always know where you bought things. That was the beginning of retailer store brands, and it hasn't changed in over 200 years. Store brands. Thank you, Selwyn Douglas.
Welcome back. Do you have organic milk in your refrigerator? What about chickens raised without antibiotics or sustainable seafood? If so, you're probably interested in green cleaning products for health and environmental reasons. These products go by many names. On the front of the label, you may see the words plant-based, certified organic, all-natural, non-toxic, hypoallergenic, or synthetic-free. Many people looking for green cleaners want to avoid certain chemicals. These include phthalates, parabens, triclosan, and ammonia. The problem is that manufacturers aren't required to list certain ingredients on the label. So rather than stating that a product contains phthalates, the label may just list it as a fragrance. Other chemical-containing ingredients may be listed under similar generic terms, like surfactant, colorant, or preservative. The good news is that retailers are taking steps to help you make more informed buying decisions. so I encourage you to look around the store for signage that lets you know where to find green cleaning products. For instance, Target has a special section for products formulated without unwanted chemicals. Just look for a bright green and white bullseye icon that reads clean. Included in the clean section is Target's very own Everspring line of household cleaning products. The Everspring line is made with bio-based ingredients. There's dish soap, all-purpose cleaners, glass cleaners, and more. Everspring cleaners are scented naturally with plant extracts and essential oils. For instance, this all-purpose cleaner is scented with citrus and basil. Target also uses icons on the front of the packaging to help you determine if a product is right for you. For this cleaner, the icons read 91% bio-based, not tested on animals, and biodegradable formula. On the back of the bottle, there are more icons reading non-toxic, ammonia-free, and 100% natural fragrance. Other types of labels can also help you. Whole Foods, for instance, developed what it calls the EcoScale rating system for cleaning products. All cleaners carried in stores are evaluated by a third party for environmental impact, safety, source, and animal testing. They then receive an orange, yellow, or green rating on the EcoScale. The ratings are posted directly on the package of Whole Foods store brand cleaners and also on the shelf tags for other brands. Next, you can look for official stamps of approval, like the EPA's Safer Choice designation. The logo means that the formula contains safer chemical ingredients. In the Northeast, the Wegmans supermarket chain is transitioning all Wegmans brand household cleaning products to Safer Choice certified formulas. The Albertsons supermarket chain also supports the Safer Choice program. Its Open Nature store brand glass cleaner and dishwasher rinse aid are among its products that are Safer Choice certified. The Open Nature line is sold at all Albertsons banners, including Safeway, Vons, and Acme. Products like these can give you confidence, knowing that you're cleaning your home while protecting your health and the environment. Thanks for watching. Make sure you subscribe to our Store Brands USA YouTube channel. See you next time.